It's 9th of October, and me and my crew can see them coming behind. We're heading off to go for the celebration. So I'm just taking these kids. I want them to go and see the marching and all of that. So happy independence to all my Ugandan brothers and sisters.
Independence Day celebrations is actually one of the most exciting moments and days for all the schools and the different groups in the community, because it is on this very day that everyone comes to a particular place, and they just celebrate. You're going to hear different drum sounds, different songs, different voices. You're going to see different dancing styles. It is all because of excitement. They're just happy, everyone celebrating in their own way, singing different songs. The songs are not just songs, but they're passing messages through songs. So different groups singing different songs with different dancing styles, and so many activities, poems, dramas, singing, speeches, and everything in one. And this is the only gathering that has all the schools and the community members. We have nursery schools, we have primary schools, we have secondary schools, we have women groups, we have savings groups, we have the market vendors, and everyone is here for this very occasion. So you are going to hear different drum sounds. Everybody is singing at the same time, and it's different drumming styles, different voices, but all of them at the same time. So this is how independence was celebrated today at Omogoro, that is the headquarters for Arua, so for Vura sub county also. So this is where the celebrations took place today, and this exactly is how it went down. This is how I have always known it growing up here. Different drum sounds, different schools coming together, different people dancing in different ways, seeing very many activities, and somewhere I would see people creating different things, just expressing their creativity different ways. So this is how it is done. Is this the same way it is done at your place, in your counties, in your districts, in your country also? Because I know people watching this are not only those in Uganda, but they're different parts of the world. So is this how you do it, or yours is quite different? Let me know down in the comment section. I loved the creativity of this particular group of vendors. These are women who sell things in Novisuni market. So you see how they created this. This is a masquerade, and somebody just covered in grass. Yeah, so this is how they did it, and I really, really loved it. And everybody was excited about this particular thing. You know, they really did something, and people were excited, children were excited, even big people were all excited.
Different schools. Thank you.
Thank you.